Chairman, Eastern North East Local Government, Austin Okowele, called on Nigerians to play their roles in strengthening the nation's democracy. Mr. Okowele expressed optimism that Nigeria will steadily make progress and urged people not to be discouraged as democracy is 21 years old compared to other developed nations in the Western world.
My message to Nigerians is to know that it is not always about celebrating or taking up tomorrow as holiday. It is also a day to reflect on where we were, where we are now, and where we ought to be, and ask ourselves if we are where we ought to be here, and also to let them know that everybody has a role to play in taking us through this democratic process and growth. And I enjoin everybody to get involved in the process and play our little role to the benefit of mankind and to the glory of God Almighty.
The Eastern Northeast Local Government Chairman described June 12 as a liberation day for the country, pointing out that it was a day Nigerians took a decision to enhance their political future, making the beginning of a journey to the country's political destination.
But without all the institutions which are components and aid to democratic institution, we can be sure that there will be much more faster and rapid growth of our democracy. It's a system, and democracy is just a part of it. The institutions you have also mentioned are all part of it. Until each of these institutions is playing their role efficiently, the result, the ultimate result, which is a better society for all, might still be.
Mr. Okowele expressed support for the administration style of Edo State Governor Godwin Obaseki, despite differences among APC members. Ferdinand Osakwe reporting.